U.S. President Donald Trump says the United States has begun direct high-level talks with North Korea. The statement comes weeks before a proposed summit between Trump and North Korean leader Kim Jong-un. Japanese Prime Minister Shinzo Abe, visiting Trump for bilateral talks, expressed a desire for Japan's interests to also be on the table during the talks. VOA's Jesus Imanoni has more.